Right, I'm battling some Asking Alexandria. I wasn't sure what to react to next, but when I was looking through their music videos, I saw Run Free, and this was one that I was lucky enough when I saw them live last year. This is one of the old tracks that they played that I was like happy that they're still sort of playing these sort of songs. Run Free, let's get into it.
So right now, is it okay with you if we play something new? This is the first single off our new album. It's called Run Free.
And they had pyro as well when we were seeing them. And obviously, like, it would kind of annoy me that they weren't the headliners, but for being the mid card, they were like ridiculously good. To the point I was surprised they even had pyro be in the middle band. I mean, it wasn't this level of pyro. I mean, it was quite a big arena, but it still wasn't quite what they're getting here. Love this bit of the song. It's such a switch from the heaviness. And he actually kind of looked like how Danny looks now when I saw him, because he'd got sort of the long hair again. Oh, he's got the bigger beard that he's got right now as well. Kind of mad, because like they said that when I saw them, they had the fire sort of pyro and they had some of the bangs as well. And it seems mad because I was about 10 people back and I still could feel the flames. So I wouldn't want to be them on stage when they're like 5 feet from it. Really aggressive vocals on top of it as well.
I need to see some lighters in the sky. Light this whole place up.
Yeah, I was doing that, but for Moving On, when they played that.
You are
mic stand as well. Like I said, they played that last year, as well as a lot of final episode and, like I said, moving on, a lot of good old school tracks from Death Till Destiny.